Nigeria has the largest arable land in the world, but unfortunately, we cannot feed ourselves. It's sad. But with the inclusion of technology, our vision is to reverse that, to make this country food secure, you know, make Nigeria feed herself and then feed the entire world. Hi, good day. My name is Debo Onofora. I'm the founder of BIC Farms Concept. Recently, sometimes in December 2019, I found something shocking in faraway Kenya. I saw a technology called responsive drip irrigation. And when I saw it, it was too amazing. It's gravity fed, low pressure, that does not require electricity. It was too amazing to be true. I partnered with responsive drip irrigation. We deployed this technology to Nigeria. Over the past 4 or 5 months, it had been awesome. The noise, the shouting, the excitement in Nigeria, I don't know the word to use, you know, because it actually disrupted the entire space. Now we can grow our crops easily. The drip system has millions of pores. The moment it senses exudate, the pores opens and water nutrient comes out all by itself. There is nothing like that anywhere in the world. So what that means is the plant gets the right amount of water, right amount of nutrient when it needs it. In the morning, in the day, in the evening, you don't guess again. You don't plan for the plant again. You don't need extra sensors to put in your substrate or your soil to make this happen. You need to see our yield. You need to see the result. The kind of lettuce head that we grow with this irrigation system. The kind of kale that we grow with this irrigation system. It actually changes the size of crop because it helps all the crops to maximize their growth potential. They give the best result within the shortest possible time. Responsive drip irrigation is very easy to deploy. It is not something difficult to deploy. We've been able to move this around Nigeria in some of our farms. As you can see where I am now, you can see the crop you are looking behind you. These are amazing crop that we've been growing for the past 6 months using this technology. So it has been awesome. It has been wonderful. And I want to say this is the best technology that I found in the area of hydroponics. It gives us better results than what we get with nutrient film technique, because you don't need any pump, you don't need any valve. So thank you, responsive drip, for the growth stream.